Omo to bad.
Fine, boys. Peace.
Hey, what's up, guys? How are you doing today? I'm here to show you how I made a whiskey featuring Thames. I love this song so much, and I love whiskey. I love the sound, and I just love that song. I don't know. The whole combination of the instrumental, it comes with the old school hip hop, you know, our kind of old school hip hop. And I was thinking if I could be able to add some Afro to it, get a mixture of my kind of, you know, Afro percussion into that vibe, you know, they use it to make a bit of sense, you know. I had to steal the vocals, Whiskey, I hope you don't mind, you know.
I already had this laid out, you know, banging on my head like, what would the DJs do, what would my nigga do, you know. About all the DJs I know, they probably have this concept in their mind, but I haven't seen anyone yet, so I was like, okay, let me just mess with something that I actually love, you know. And I love Whiskey. I love you, bro.
You know, I got vocals.
I'm here.
And,
I'm on your guys. Get it together, bro. I'm here. I'm on my own.
I was actually thinking there should be that electric in it, you know, in the strings. Instead of going to the pianos, I think we should use a little bit of the guitars, you know. So
I'm on your guys, get it together. I'm on my own, get it together. I'm on your guys, get it together. I'm on my own.
It's not much, just few chords, you know.
Bye.
I needed some strike in that snare. You know? Some. To me, I think that space is a little bit empty. I think we should add a trumpet or tuba to it. To give you that feeling, that Afro feeling, that complete feeling. You know, that's a brass, so that's that, you know, that feeling. You know. Let's just don't forget that it was originally made with an Afro hip hop vibe, so. I was thinking we should just bring a bit of that vibe, you know, to keep it still going with the normal level, the normal flow, you know. I had to bring a little bit of it. That's what I'm talking about, you know. It should be a complete switching, you know, not just mini switching. From the hip hop, you know, back to the Afro. Oh, I love that guitar so much. It gives me peace, you know. So let me hear with a voice. Let me see how it goes, you know.
Time is at the essence. I try to teach you.
That's the sound.
But I need some lessons.
Yeah, I was thinking if I should do this. Magical! So something can actually, you know, sing towards the original vibe that was there, that was supposed to be there, which is the chorus. That is how I made or remade Thames and Whiskey. I had to make this song again, I was just so in love with it. Congratulations to Whiskey in everything. You've been doing great, and I hope we work soon together. I have a lot of sound for you, and I hope you just, you know, link up.